our people are dying. Our kids are drinking creek water. The ship, the emergency medical ship in Puerto Rico is ported with 7 patients on it. 7. They have a staff of over 800 medical personnel. This is what our American land is doing to our American island. Because like I said before, Puerto Rica, Puerto Riqueña I am, but American soy yo. So let's remember why we're here today. I have one more artist to bring on stage. She came, she decided she wanted to bless our stage today and be part of this amazing event. She paid her way from Chicago here. Let's please show Miss Melissa Rodriguez some love!
Thank you. Hi, this song I think is perfect for our Puerto Rican people out there suffering. And when I heard this song, I had to learn it this week because when I heard it, it reminded me of what they're going through and what we can do together to unite and support them and do whatever we can from here to show them our love and come together. So I hope that you guys have the same feeling when you hear me sing this song.
I'm broken down and tired of living life on a merry-go-round. You can find no fire, but I see it in you, so we will walk it out.
Come on, everybody, and we'll